Hi, this is Stoney LaRue, and this is the Texas music scene.
Stoney LaRue's manager and friend Van Fletcher suggested that he collaborate with Gary Nicholson for his music-making adventures in 2018. The two hit it off really well, co-wrote a bunch of songs, and made Stoney's album Onward, released in the fall of 2019. One highlight from that record was a cover of one of Gary's songs from the movie Crazy Heart, you know, the one with Jeff Bridges? Here's Stoney with more on that story.
You know what? I wasn't that familiar with Gary's stuff before we collaborated. You know, I didn't know that he had been on the road for eons with Billy Joe Shaver and wrote tons of songs for him and Willie Nelson and B.B. King and had Grammys sitting on his, you know, go and try to write a song with him and there's all these Grammys sitting everywhere. I'm just like, mind moving that out of the way? Can I pick up this 1930s, whatever it's worth more than my life and play that, please? So it was kind of cool going into it that way, you know? Falling and Flying, yeah. Gary wrote that song. Gary Nicholson wrote that song. This one was on Crazy Heart. Remember that? And Jeff Bridges recorded the song. It was a great song. I love the song. I remember when I first heard it, I was like, this is a cool song, even at the theater. And then he said, I'd like to see this song recorded and have its day, whatever that means. And he liked my voice and he said, would you do it? And I said, absolutely, I love the song. So we decided we'd try that one too.
Thank you all very much. I appreciate it.